My name is Lynx O'Leary. I am one half of the podcast Muses. Me and my co-host Chantelle Mew, we discuss legendary muses and groupies that have influenced rock and roll but don't always get the credit that they deserve. Along with discussing these women's lives, we also dig into the history of groupiedom, how the definition of the term and the way groupies have been looked upon has changed over the years, as well as the double standards that these women have faced. Where the rock star is celebrated and almost expected to have these wild groupie adventures, the women who have participated have faced slut shaming and negativity for doing the exact same thing. But there's yet again another shift that's been happening. With this new rise of feminism, people are finally beginning to see these women as the trailblazers that they are. These women should be celebrated. They were sexual pioneers. They were a support system for the rock stars and an inspiration behind some of the greatest music of all time. So what we want to do is we want to reclaim that G word. We want to discuss the women in music who are not only on the stage, but the ones who are at the side of the stage, who made just the biggest impact, but don't get their stories told as often. Thank you.